Full robots heading into the sandstorm with their hatch panels and cargo pods. 2 points per hatch panel scored, 3 points per cargo pod. Moving into Telly up, the sandstorm clears. Commodore is trying to retain some cargo on the far side of the Red Alliance. 63-41 with a long arm raising its cargo up and down. Commodore's getting in the mix on the Blue Alliance. Currently two hatch panels on the end of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Flying Legion just placed another cargo pod behind one of them, adding 3 points. Walton Robotics working on hatch panels in the far Blue Rocket. The Columbus Space Program grabbing some cargo pods for the Red Alliance, scoring 3 more points in the end of their cargo ship. Walton Robotics continuing to add hatch panels to the far Blue Rocket. T-minus 80 seconds, Blue is ahead 42-21. Blue Alliance with 6 pods scored, Red Alliance with 3 in the cargo ships. Blue Alliance adding 1 more by the Flying Legion, 3 more points, bringing it up to 7. 41-88, looking to score 3 more. But they're getting a little help from the Blue Alliance, 44-68. Each Alliance crossing over to the other side, doing a little defense. Walton Robotics looking for a 6th hatch panel on a far Blue Rocket. Getting a little rocky, settling down, placing that 6th panel. Going into endgame, Commodore is working their way up to level 3 on the Red Alliance. Walton Robotics continues to try to score in the rocket. 2 out of 3 Blue Alliance on the HAP platform. Buzzer ends. We have Commodores on level 3 for the Red Alliance. 2 out of 3 Blue Robots on the HAP platform for the Blue Alliance. Waiting on the thumbs up. And we have it. Blue Alliance winning this match 68 points to 33.